Balmer Lorry was founded by two enterprising Scotsmen, Stephen George Balmer and Alexander Lorry, who sowed the seeds of this company at Kolkata on the 1st of February 1867. From tea to transporting, insurance to banking, trading to manufacturing, there was hardly any business Balmer Lorry did not delve into in its formative years, growing stronger at every step of its remarkable corporate journey. Balmer Lorry's diverse businesses range from industrial packaging, greases and lubricants and leather chemicals in the manufacturing sector to logistics, travel and vacations and refinery and oil field services in the services sector. Balmer Lorry is a Mini Ratna Category 1 public sector enterprise, contributing handsomely to the growth and prosperity of the nation, along with its joint ventures in India and abroad. It has the unique distinction of making profits year after year for the last 150 years, a testimony to its resilience and the urge to excel.